weather. Summer camps are officially open, but with some modifications in place due to COVID-19. KRE-X5's Jessica Batista has the story.
It is officially summer camp season, and many children in the Grand Valley are excited to be outside.
I like getting out and not having to sit at home.
And many kids have been stuck at home due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
I understand a little bit of why, like, we're wearing masks and school's closed.
And since school has been closed, summer camp is the first social activity some of these children have had in months.
There's a lot of things I'm excited about, really doing all of it.
And it's not just the children that are excited. The staff for the summer camp is thrilled to be open.
Oh, we're extremely grateful.
Even though some things at camp are different this year.
One of the biggest changes that we've seen with the restrictions in order is just the number of campers we can have. And now we're also following social distancing guidelines, which in sports.
Sports like soccer, where the kids are separated into small groups.
Even when we're out talking about rules or in the field, we're keeping that space.
And all children participating in the summer camps have to wear masks.
There is an exemption that parents can apply for, and typically what I've seen with the kids in our camp, it's those that have asthma.
Alejandra is one of those kids.
I have asthma. It's really hard to breathe in a mask.
But besides the children who medically cannot wear a mask, the camp director is impressed how well the children are following the social distancing rules.
Kids have been fantastic. We've had one day of camp, and I don't see an issue with the kids. They're very, very well receptive of the rules in place.
First on the Western Slope, Jessica Batista for KRE-X5 News.